these are the pictures that tell you what astronomers thousands of years ago looking at the sky saw. This is the mythology that they wove in ancient Greece into the nighttime sky.
It's hostile, it's a vacuum. If you're not close enough to a star to be nice and toasty, but not too toasty, there's probably going to be no life there. So most of the things we're talking about exist in an environment where this doesn't happen, there are no observers. But because we're here...
Thank you.
feasibly expect people to be observing. So when we think about our position in space, we have a particular perspective and we look out and we record information from this perspective. From feet on the ground, we do it with constellations, and these are fantastic.